How to hard reset Galaxy S21 FE 5G. Step 1. At start, use the volume down and the power button to completely turn off your phone. Step 2. Then, link the smartphone to the computer via USB cable and hold down the volume up and the power key together. Step 3. Let go of all buttons when the recovery mode appears on the screen.